professional guide to how to sell your soul and live forever. I will be demonstrating common practices and introducing you to customary negotiation techniques and trade secrets that will better equip you for your soul-selling experience. I urge you to pay very close attention to what you're about to hear.
They watching everywhere you go. They following you all the time. These ghosts will try to take your soul. These ghosts don't make you lose your mind. Got three on the right. Three, got two directly in front of you, one over here behind the big spool. With the small blue spool. Okay. Hey, can you throw in my swan? Thank you. Hey, save your ammo. Let him get closer. Hey, just dry fire.
Like a 3-4 stack, and I ate up in her box box like a fofo stack. I wake up at 2 p.m. in the kitchen on my back. Drink some coffee, hit the gym, get to working on my back. Then I hit the studio and I bust a couple tracks. Head home and hit the gym, bring the cycle right back. I'm too real for this rap shit. I'm too real for this rap. I'm too real for this rap shit. I'm too real for this rap. I don't care who you are, bet my lyrics match your feelings best. From the fucking college kids to the prison. I'm the